Hello, family. God bless you all. I just want to come glorify my God. I just want to give him praise, magnify his name, lift him up, lift him up, lift him up. But even I can't lift him as high as he already is, because he is the Most High. Spiritually and physically, he is the Most High. Everything exists under his feet. And I come before him right now. Do you come before him right now? Come to his feet right now. Lay down your burdens right now. I know you're tired. I know you're weary. I know you've been being attacked. I know the enemy is trying to tear you down. He's trying to veer you off track. But I rebuke that in the name of Jesus. Satan, you are rebuked right now in the name of Jesus. You have no power. You have no dominion. Be gone from this person right now. Be gone from my brother right now. Be gone from my sister right now. Do not touch his holy people. Right now, I pray that the fire of God, the holy fire of God, comes down from heaven, from his throne. And it circles you right now. It circles you right now. It raises you up. It lifts you up. It cleanses you. It puts a barrier between you and the enemy right now. Right now. You are free. You are free in Jesus. Call upon his name. I testify of his goodness. I am his witness. Let it be known. My God is true. He is the truth. And he is the way. Walk through the door. Walk upon the way. Walk upon the path of righteousness. He has given us this path that we can follow into the kingdom. Follow him. Follow his footsteps. He laid it out. He laid out the plan so we can see, so we don't have to guess. Open your eyes and see. See the truth. See through his light. He is the light of God. See his glory. Receive it. I receive it in Jesus' name. Right now, glorify your name, Jesus. I magnify your name, Father. Give glory to the Father in heaven. Let your good works be shown so they can glorify your Father in heaven right now. Are you thirsty? Are you thirsty? Drink of him. Drink of his spirit. It's free. It's waiting for you right now. Just put your cup in the air. Put your cup in the air right now. I see you putting your cup in the air right now. Let that water fall into your cup. Drink it. Drink it. You will not thirst ever again. You will never thirst again from the water of life. Let it fall on you. Fall upon me, Lord. Let your spirit fall on me. I'm telling you. The Spirit is in the air right now. The Spirit is around you right now. The Holy Spirit, let him fall on you. Let him take you into the Holy of Holies right now. Let him walk you into there right now. Right now, I see you need light. You need vision. You need clarity. You need understanding. You need wisdom. You're seeking answers. Keep asking him, he says. He said, keep asking me. I will open the door. I will open the door. The door is open. It is already open. It is already given to you. Just receive it right now. Keep asking. Walk into it. Press into it. The door is open to you. I have given you much. You have done much for me. I love you. He says, I love you. I love you beyond your understanding. I know you're seeking after me. I know you want to know more of me. Just come to me. Come to me right now. Come to me right now. Lay down your fears right now. I will reveal much to you. Much more is there for you to receive. Open your gift right now. Use it. Use these gifts that you may have more, that you may bear more fruit for me. This is what he says. This is what he says right now. Receive it in Jesus' name. This is prophecy. This is prophecy, people. Come on. Come on. Give it to God. Take what he has given to you. That you may bear good things for him. All good things come from him. He is using you. Let yourself be his vessel. Be a vessel for him right now. He is seeking for vessels, for holy vessels, for righteous vessels. Is that you? Is that you? He wants his people to know him. He wants to give us life. He said he came to give us life and more abundantly. Do you understand what that means? Abundantly. There is no ending. It is limitless. My God is limitless. Do not put him in a box. Do not think that you know him. Do not think that you understand him, because he is higher than your mind can reach. But he will reveal himself to you if you come to him humbly. Be humble before him. Be humble before the throne. Be humble before his feet. And he will exalt you. He will lift you up. He will raise you. He is raising you up right now. He is taking off those things that are keeping you from him. He is revealing them to you. Open your ears and walk forward, not in fear, but in strength, in a sound mind, in love, because he loves you. He loves you. And I love you. Take this word to the Lord right now. Take it to the Lord right now. Get on your knees and pray. Pray, 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 pray right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Yeshua. Give him glory. I love you guys. God bless you, and I'll talk with you soon.